More than 43,000 transportation security officers screen 2 million passengers or more a day, and at least 750 million every year. Denisha Hall is one of them. The Army veteran told WPBF she is applying for other jobs just to pay the bills and keep food on the table for her and her family. Like the other 800,000 persons who are stuck in the same predicament, I have a mortgage, car payment, insurance, life and auto, utilities, and credit cards that need to be paid. Hall also took the VA home loan in 2017 for a house in Port St. Lucie. Now she says creditors are only giving her an extra week to pay off any debt. What is 7 days when I don't have the income and I'm paid every 2 weeks and I don't know when that next check is coming? Like many others across the country, Hall lives paycheck to paycheck. And according to her bank account, she only has enough money to last her another week. This is the experience of just one TSA worker at Palm Beach International. WPBF spoke to this passenger who flew in early Friday morning from Pittsburgh. This is what he heard TSA workers saying.
Like a little bit of a conversation of, I hope this doesn't last too much longer because I don't know how I'm going to be able to save and pull out of my savings. Just something small like that. And I don't know if it was directly related to the shutdown, but I had just assumed that it was.